Well, today we are going to make a very beautiful spinning toy from a plate. Yes, a styrofoam plate. You will also need a bottle cap, stiff straw, cycle spoke, card piece and a scissors. Now first mark the styrofoam plate as shown, with a circle in the center and with three large sections on the periphery. Cut along all the blue lines with scissors and you will get three separate sectors and the circle in the center. After having cut all the pieces, tape the edges of the circle with red tape and then staple all the three sectors to the circle as shown. The three sectors will make the blades of the spinner. The blades will have curved sections. This is the third or the last blade being stapled. See the spinner from above and below. Now insert a bottle cap plus stiff straw into the center of the spinner. Now only the straw will go in, the cap will just rest on the plate. The straw will make the bush or the bearing. Finally, insert a small piece of stiff straw on a bicycle spoke. The straw will act like a stopper. Weave the spoke from below. Both the straw pieces will touch each other. Now place the toy under the ceiling fan and will start spinning. See the spinning action in a close-up. The large area of the blades makes the plate spinner a very efficient fan. You can also staple two plates on a piece of cardboard. This too will make a very good spinner. Place the spoke on a refill and bring the toy under a ceiling fan. Enjoy this very simple spinner.